also they knocked me here in my truck. Those people out there, they said they're giving a hot meal for free for the essential employee like us, like truck drivers. So let's go. So we are here somewhere in British Columbia, and they are actually giving a free hot meal. Hey guys, would you mind putting my camera, because I'm a vlogger though. Why are you guys doing this again, like giving food to truck drivers like us?
Actually, just for the appreciation to the frontline workers.
Yeah.
Truck driver is not working, so all the grocery shops will be empty.
Well, thank you for that. We appreciate that. Since I already have mine, I just come here to see. Like, so I mean, you guys is awesome.
We want to appreciate the frontliner workers.
Oh, thank you.
Truck drivers, nurses, and doctors. So that's why actually we are coming every day with the appreciation meal.
Okay. So what do you have exactly in there? It's rice and soup. I just want to see what's inside.
So we have rice here.
You guys have rice, yeah.
And then we have this hot curry inside here.
Okay, and that is soup.
Yeah, hot curry.
Hot green.
Yeah, curry.
Oh, curry.
Yeah.
I taste it.
It's just
yummy.
Like
beans. And
hot chapatis here as well.
What is that called?
Chapatis.
Chapatis. Yeah. Okay. Oh wow. Because I already eat mine, but it's yummy, because I also eat those kind of thing,
yeah.
Rice and soup. Yeah. Well, thank you for that.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
So you guys, we are eating hot meals sitting at home.
Yeah.
So you are the one who needs to be appreciated.
Thank you very much also for that you guys doing to us. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Okay. So, well, God bless you.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, bye-bye. All right, you guys. That's what they do. So they are giving some kind of a free hot meal to essential employees like us, a truck driver. So actually we are here in Delta truck stop. So as you guys can see, thank you for your good work. Bye. Okay, here. Okay, so now they're leaving. Okay, so guys, if you are stopping here somewhere here in Delta truck stop, you can have some free hot meal. Since I already eat mine, I just guys want you to know that there's some good people doing this kind of thing. They appreciate what we're doing, mostly truck drivers. Right, so as you guys can see, curry and this one and rice. I almost done eating the free hot meal that those people give you to everybody here in truck stop. Tastes good actually. I like it because Filipino, I'm a Filipino, so we eat actually those kind of food, rice, curry, and this one. I think you do it just fold like this and dip into the curry sauce. There you go. Alright guys, thank you once again for watching. I'm just sharing this video. Those kind of people, they appreciate what we're doing here. And thank you for that. And God bless us all. Hopefully guys, soon this challenging time right now that we have right now will going to be over soon. Alright, once again, Nestor here of Filipino-Canadian Truck Driver. Bye for now.